Welcome to Pro Gaming Strats with Celebrities, where today I'll be joined by Super Bowl champion running back and Oakland Raider, Marshawn Lynch. Thanks for joining us, Marshawn.
Y'all know why I'm here.
I sure do. You're here to help us explain how to defeat Pax, the boss character located in abandoned production in Deck 13's Dark Souls-esque game, The Surge. Now, Dex is a security bot with several attacks, but essentially the strategy for defeating him is simple. Marshawn?
Run through a motherfucking face.
That's right. And how many times do we have to do that?
Over and over and over and over and over again.
Great. When fighting Pax, you have to avoid the instinct to dodge away from his attack or even to the side. Pax's reach with his sweeping attack is so large that you will get hit and die from a single swipe.
Oh no, you is the worst.
Just dash forward when he dashes towards you and smack about his legs until he tries to step on you. Then back off, rinse repeat until the lower bar fills. Then he'll shoot missiles at you, and then again,
run through a motherfucking face.
If you do that, the missiles will hit him, and you can go to work on his face.
It's a fact that I heard.
Just be careful not to overcommit when attacking Pax's legs. Being caught mid-combo and unable to dash will leave you dead, and burning your stamina will also leave you unable to dash once the foot stomps come. Taking these tips and putting them together should result in success. What do you think, Marshawn?
Hell yeah, put it together and let it rock, baby.
Awesome. It's about time to wrap things up.
And that sounds like what time it is right now.
Once you have this rhythm down, it should take you about 3 to 5 minutes to best Pax. Thanks for watching, and a special thank to Marshawn Lynch.
It's been real.
This is not a scheduled break time.
What you have never seen before, but deep inside you.